Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the INDATA Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. Look at this beautiful day. We are so excited to be doing an adaptive vehicle expo here at Easter Seals Crossroads. This is not your typical tech tip. The tent behind me is where we have some of the most cutting-edge adaptive vehicles for people with disabilities to be found, the first time all gathered together here in the state of Indiana. So we're going to spend a little time going and checking out some of these vehicles, meeting some of the drivers, and learning about the state of the art when it comes to adaptive driving. So let's go check this out.
Hi, I'm Theresa Riedle with Bruno Independent Living Aids, and I'm going to show you how to operate our Valley Signature Seating, specifically the Valley Plus unit. I've got a handheld pendant. I'm just going to press a button, and it's going to slowly rotate me and bring me out and down. What's nice about it is it has a 360-pound lifting capacity. We've got six automotive colors, whether it's MetroTech fabric or an programmable. All the movements that it makes are all programmed by the installing dealer to make it easy to get in and out of the vehicle and specifically customize it to the end user. Very comfortable seat. What's nice about our seating products is that we're going to take your OEM seat or your original equipment seat. We're going to remove it. We're going to install the Bruno seat right in the same area that your What's nice about that is if you have a brand new vehicle or an older vehicle, we can upfit your vehicle no matter what the year, make, and model within reason. If you go to sell your vehicle, our dealer base can help you find another vehicle that your seat will transfer into. Therefore, we'll put the original seat back in and no one will ever know you had any equipment installed because we're not modifying your vehicle. Another product I'm going to show is I have a lift in the back that kind of works with this. And I'm basically going to raise up the lift. I'm going to bring it out. This lift is called our PUL 1100 pickup truck lifter. It has a 200-pound lifting capacity standard. It also has a 100-pound lifting capacity that operates twice as fast for those manual chairs. And then I also have a 350-pound lifting capacity for something that's heavy duty. The only issue I will have on the 350-pound is it is limited to a standard or an extended cab vehicle. Once I bring my chair down, it's right next to me for easy transfer. And then one of the things Bruno is really good about is we make this docking hardware. And the docking hardware is what attaches to your chair or scooter and then also attaches to the lift belt to pick up every product safely. But this one's called a hook and go or a carabiner device. I simply lift it up. And then I can bring it away from the vehicle. I lift it up again. What's nice about these two products together is it allows a person to be independent, to be able to be on their own without the help of others. Once I clear the pickup truck bed, I just simply lower it down into my pickup truck bed. And I am ready to go.
So how cool was that, right? All kinds of adaptive vehicles, the state of the art for what's happening in adaptive driving. So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the INDATA Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.